Hi, I'm Lisa Murray from Creativity Lab, and I wonder what it is you know about generating momentum. Because we all have ideas, we all have projects, we all have these things we'd love to create, and yet sometimes it kind of feels like they, you know, move forward about 1 millimeter a year. And one of the things that I know about generating momentum is that when you apply your brilliance to the vision that you have, you create a momentum that the universe responds to. So what do I mean by that? Well, one of the things is you've got to stop slowing yourself down. Now, so many people I talk to, they're complaining about how slow everything is and how it's not working and all these different things. And yet when I ask them, well, what's making you so slow? It's like they've slowed themselves down to fit in with everyone they know. Now, I don't operate like that. One of the cool things about me and one of the fun things that I just makes me so happy every time I think about it is that I'm really, 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 really fast. And that applies to talking too, you might have noticed. And one of the things about this is that that speed often generates a momentum that becomes unstoppable. So one of the things I love to play with is asking the universe to show me the space of instant creation today. Because every time I ask that, amazing magical things show up. And when you ask that, you can't do it with a point of view in mind, with a result in mind, with an outcome. You've got to literally go, okay, universe, show me the space of instant creation today. What can I create that I've never imagined possible? And when you do that, amazing stuff can show up. And this is what I would like to call effortless creation. And what it does is it takes you on a creative adventure. And, you know, too often we kind of stop ourselves from having those creative adventures because we're too busy trying to live life by the prescription we've given ourselves, rather than actually going, wow, I wonder what's possible that I've never imagined. And when we do that, this energy of instant creation, of momentum, of speed, actually starts to be invited into our life and our business in different ways. So if you're curious about this and if you'd like to play more, I have this amazing program called the Nurture Project, which starts in January 2016 and goes for the entire year. And we are also doing a 12-day taster of it. And if you sign up at www.creativitylab.tv/nurture, you'll find out all about both the 12-day program and the 12-month program. And what if you could generate momentum far beyond your wildest dreams? And what if you could really find out what turns on the taps for you in your life, in your business, in your money flows? Would that make a difference to you for 2016? If so, I would love to have you be part of this. And it's going to be one of those creative adventures that you just don't know where it will go. Thanks so much for being with me today. I'm Lisa Murray from Creativity Lab.